E aí, Vinícius aqui, só pra lembrar que se você quiser ver esse vídeo aqui com legenda, clica nesse ícone aqui embaixo e não se esquece de conferir nas opções se as legendas ativadas são as em português do Brasil. E se você estiver no celular, você também pode clicar nesse ícone aqui e ative também as legendas em português do Brasil. E se você achar que tá ruim pra ler, você também pode mudar o fundo apertando B no seu teclado. E aproveita esse momento e clica aqui, ó, aqui do lado, pra se inscrever no canal e ative o sininho pra receber notificações de vídeos novos.
Do you remember the song "The Wonder"?
Yeah.
CJ15.
There
Which
you,
one?
Wow.
Was that? Oh, really? That was good.
Remember, I told you it got so many versions. So look who's back.
Is it Wenderson?
Look who decided to join.
Oh God! It's
Oh no! Three.
Ah, frick! She's back.
I knew it! Keith, you have to listen to her sing. This is where I quit Gringos React. This is where I quit. Oh man, somebody tried to show me this.
I thought she was done with the falsettos.
Oh my god, it's still bad. She's become better though, okay? No, it doesn't.
Like, they had to put more young girls in the video, right? On a beach.
Why are they wearing so much makeup than 9?
Even Justin Bieber said, that's a good role model.
No, he did not say that.
Did Justin Bieber only say that?
No, he didn't. No, I don't think he even knows who you are, I'm sorry.
Yo, if she... Man, this...
What's wrong with these kids?
What is this?
What are they doing? Shit, unicorn or something? What is this? This is the worst coordination
like
in the dance.
Yeah.
She's got hair like you.
Why do you want to be older than what you are?
Oh my goodness.
It's like the worst, it's like these little...
These things go viral?
Ooh.
We're done. End cut.
Why does she have like official Gmail?
Or contact shows.
Why
she's doing like matinees?
Are you joking?
No, it's serious. She had like...
Is that a joke? You have school on Monday. Go to bed. Go to bed at 8 o'clock, get a good night's sleep, enjoy the rest of your week. Why are you doing matinee shows at 10? That is bullshit.
The beat of the song is good and the song, like, it sounds good. When you put the falsetto in it, nah, I hate it.
People are kind of upset because she said she was quitting falsetto. So
yeah, that's what I thought. You told me she was done. She should be over. It should be done, okay?
You should have seen her video. We started watching her when she sucked at singing.
I didn't even notice.
It's her voice.
It's oh. Not a cat dive.
Oh, I thought it was something. Oh, okay.
It's and actually the way she sings.
Oh, okay.
And she's proud of that.
That's good.
You know what, Melody, I'm gonna send you this message. I just want to meet you. I just want to sit down with you and have a conversation. And you just need to go to school.
The song got so viral that even got an English version.
English? Nice.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
She's gonna sing in English.
No, it's not her. It's a version from J-Nup and Brandon Lewis. They are singers and rappers.
Oh.
Girl, I need to have you there. You should see more videos like this.
Mm-hmm.
With like guys in it.
Okay then, let me make some suggestions next time.
Are they from the same company? Godzilla, because
they had a video produced by Godzilla.
Yeah.
They have one video. It's called American Alpha.
I've been down.
Oh, now we got a rap.
What's this like, French?
It's a mix of Portuguese and English.
Like, it's catchy, man. I don't know. Even the English, yeah, the English part's pretty good. Cause your presence make me
want ya. And that smile. This song is so catchy.
Garota?
Garota is garota. I don't
even care. You go to a club and be like, garota.
I like this version.
I think they needed that rap, like a little bit of a rap part in there to make it sound pretty good.
Daddy loves you. Yeah, daddy
loves you. He's so cute.
So, did you like the English version?
I like the song.
Yeah, it's not bad.
I'm talking about the music, okay?
I liked all of it.
Oh my god.
I liked the view, I liked the music.
It's funny because people in Brazil saw this video and say that this version is even better than the original. And what if I tell them that we have melody in English?
Oh.
What is this? Why is it raining?
Why? Oh,
she's always around the water, right?
I can't even know she's saying.
Where are they? Why are they on a random roof with a blow-up pool? What is this?
This is crazy.
This is so weird. She's like in a tub on the terrace on some house.
It's a roof, it's not a terrace.
She wants you. Run, drive? Ride, ride? Row, 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 row. All I hear is I don't even know what she's saying, man. Do I want to dry? Do you want to dry?
What's wrong with her singing?
She's better now. It's just the whole personality.
Well, there's nothing wrong. She's a normal girl.
Did she say we're dry?
I thought she said bone dry.
Why?
Nice.
Wow, you know
the ending is the best.
Yeah.
It's like, and give up on life.
That was not English. Drive, drive, drive. That's all I heard. Like,
I have no idea either. I tried to understand and I'm like
finding melody.
What's wrong with her singing? I don't know.
Vinny, show them what any video of her. We saw her grow to this stage, so we know how she sings.
I'm sure she knows that.
Sure?
Which one did you like most? Melody, the English version, and the melody English version. Which one did you like most?
The English guys.
English one was actually pretty good. Just because I actually like to throw a little rap in there. The original one, literally, yeah, three lines repeating, repeating, repeating.
The English is good. Melody one sucks as usual.
The hot guys were great.
Oh, the English one.
Yeah.
And happy to see Melody again?
No.
Obrigado
por assistir.
Não se esqueça
de deixar
o like
aí embaixo
e se
inscrever
no nosso
canal. Se tiver
qualquer
sugestão,
deixe um comentário.
A gente
se vê por aí.